Firstly, take a deep trick. Next, take the food out from the freezer. Next, put the food onto the drip tray. Lastly, put the drip tray into the chiller. Congratulations! You have completed defrosting. Now, you can click on the video to repeat, or you can click on the next button for the following topic.